Hey guys, as you may know, if you read the down bar in my last video, I am going to be doing a Vlogaday for each day of my holiday, like Vlogaday, like holiday vlog. So this is the start of it. I'm going on holiday in around about, I think about 4 hours or more, and it is the night before. I think I'm going at 2 o'clock in the morning or 4 o'clock in the morning, I'm not really sure, but this is just a little introduction. I'll get back to you when it is 2:30 in the morning. Bye. Hey guys, it is 2:15 and I'm gonna get back to you when I am dressed. Hey guys, so I've just finished off getting ready, and we're getting ready to go now. Basically, this is my stuff. Just locking up everything, and yeah, I'll see you probably in the car or in the airport. Bye. Waiting lounge, and waiting for the gate to open, so yeah, I'll film when the gates are open. Bye. Hey guys, we have just came back home, you know what I mean, like to our house in Greece, and we had to get a massive boat ride and a massive bus trip, so yeah, we are finally home. After that, I'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye! Hey guys, it is day 2 of Vlogaday, and it is Good Friday, and it is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And you're probably wondering why I'm still in bed, but I've been up for quite a while. And we're going to go and get like dressed, and then go get some shopping and go see family and stuff. And then tonight it's the possession thing, where we go and watch the thing. So basically that's all I'm going to be doing today. And I'll see you later. Bye!
Hi, I'm Athena's dad.
Hey guys, I just got ready, and we are going to head out and go and see some family, and going to get something to eat. So yeah, this is my outfit. I got this jumpsuit from Primark, my regular pink bag, and this cardigan from Matalan. And yeah, so my makeup is pretty much the same. It's just I just did my eyebrows a bit more heavily.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'll see you when we are in town. So yeah, bye. Hi guys, we are in the restaurant right now, and I've got two times like before, and it's actually really freezing, so I actually kind of regret putting it on, making it away, but you know. And we're gonna get some food and the possession for about 2 hours. So I'll see you when I get the food, and I'll see you when we get the possession. Oh, and I got an Easter egg, and I'll show you everything else when I get home, but I got this Easter egg and it's pretty cool, so I'll show you the rest of that when I go home. So I'll see you later. Bye. Hi guys, we've just got back home and we are all going to bed, so this is the end of the vlog for day 1 and day 2. Day 3 and day 4 will be uploaded tomorrow. I'll see you next time. Bye!